afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's wonderful to have you all here with us at Holy Sepulchre. My name is Tessa, I'm the curate here at the church. It's great to welcome you to another of our fantastic concerts with so many talented young musicians. As many of you probably know, this is the National Musicians Church, which for us means we want to be a place of sanctuary for musicians and music lovers, and to support and to champion musicians at all stages and seasons of their life. And so today, obviously, we're championing particularly young musicians, young students, in their musical journeys. In case you haven't noticed, we do have hot drinks at the back, so do help yourself, make yourself at home. Feel comfortable as you enjoy this fantastic music in this beautiful space. I'm going to hand you over now to Sophia Pizzolatti, who's going to tell you more about the music today.
Thank you, Tessa, and thank you to the National Museum Church. We're very, very lucky to be, you know, to the family and Tessa and everyone here that opened the doors to our Ukrainian students and LPMAM and allow us to give a fantastic place to perform and to have lessons. We had last week the beginning of our academic year. We were supposed to launch it the week before, but because we were in the national mourning period, of course we thought it would be better to postpone it. And therefore today we're having a very special gala concert as a sort of a showcase for the students, so it's going to be very long. But there will be an interval in the middle, also because we have to allow people to come later. So there will be a first half, it will be around 30 minutes long, and then there will be, you will be free, you know, to have drinks and chat with the students and the performers, and then the second part will start at 6 o'clock and finish at around 6:30, at the latest. So the very first performer of today is one of our youngest students, Anastasia, who just turned 18 a couple of weeks ago, and she's going to perform for us Schumann Carnival from Vienna, August 26.
Thank you.
accompanied at the piano by Julian Max.
Thank you. when sky blue gets dark enough to see the colors of the city lights, a trail of ruby red and diamond white, heats her like the sunrise. She comes and goes and comes and goes like no one cares. She's out to lose herself, find a high off peach tree street. From mixed drinks to techno beats, it's always heavy to everything. She comes and goes and comes and goes like no one cares. She comes and goes and no one. She's slipping through my head. She's always buzzing just like neon, 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 neon. Who knows how long, how long, how long she can go before she burns away. I can be her angel now. You know it's not my place to hold her down, and it's hard for me to take a stand when I would take her any way I can. She comes and she goes like no one can. She comes and she goes. She's slipping through my head. She's always buzzing just like neon, 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 neon. Who knows how long, how long, how long she can go before she burns away. She comes and she goes like no one can. She comes and she goes. She's slipping through my head. She's always buzzing just like neon, 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 neon. Yeah. Who knows? Thank you.
to the second half of this evening's concert. For those who don't know me, I'm Father Nick. I'm the priest in charge here at your church, my church. It's wonderful. Apologies, I wasn't here at the start. I was actually at the Old Bailey, not because I'd done anything wrong. So I just, thank you. I have been to court 9 times, but that's another story, not for here. But I'm here now, and it's wonderful to join you and to be part of celebrating these wonderful musicians and be part of enabling them in their studies, being part of encouraging them. You know, as we know, it's not just about them having wonderful and amazing conservatoire where they can learn. They need to perform, and it's wonderful that we have an audience to appreciate and for them to be used to and performing in front of an audience, and particularly an audience who will encourage them, I'm sure. So thank you all for being here, and thank you all for sharing your amazing gifts, and I look forward to the second half. Thanks, Fanny.
So we start the second part with that classical piece, Schumann, Romance Number 2, performed by Lola Marchenko and Maxim Artemenko.
Thank you. Thank you.
chance to hear double bass as a soloist, and is an instrument that can create incredible melodies as much as the viola before or the violin. And the class of double bass is led by Valentina Ciappelli, who is a woman soloist. So it's quite revolutionary in the double bass world to have a woman to lead the class of new virtuoso, and Anton tonight gave us an example of it. And Anton has been studying with us since last year, actually, as well. So he was studying, he comes from Kiev Conservatoire, that's where we met him in October, again, a year ago. And it's a pleasure to be hearing you tonight in this wonderful place. Now, there's a slight change in the program, so we're going to listen first to Sarasate, another very virtuoso piece, Introduction and Tarantella, performed by Nikita Likorov and Angelo Pellegrino. Anton with Julia Kunyuk, and they're gonna play for us very last piece by Piazzolla, El Penultimo.
Thank you.
tomorrow. So please feel free, you know, to look at that, and they're for sale to help support for the lessons that we're doing here. So